Now, the Indian Air Force chief has been on a two-day visit to Ladakh to review the preparations of the Indian Air Force in the context of the heightened tensions with China. Today, the Indian Air Force fighter jets and helicopters were spotted over Leh. The Indian Air Force has so far not confirmed the details of Chinese Air Force activity, though NDTV has independently been able to confirm through satellite imagery the rapid build-up of infrastructure at the Nagari Air Force Base in Tibet, not too far from the Pangongso Lake, where large Chinese incursions have taken place. The aircraft spotted over the skies of Leh today included almost brand new Indian Air Force Apache attack helicopters. The Indian Air Force operates several Air Force bases in Jammu Kashmir, with Srinagar, Avantipura and Leh operating either fighter squadrons or fighter detachments.